Chris, I know I'm late.
I was worried about you. I called you like 50 times.
Yeah, I'll just check my phone. Is Toddy around?
Well, he is, but he's got to go to the office. I'm due at work now, so we're going to have to reschedule.
I'm so sorry.
What were you doing?
I was with Tyler.
What, just hanging out or you helping him with something?
You know that new toy car that he was thinking of getting? Well, he got it and he asked if I wanted to give it a go.
So that's why you missed the meeting, because of toy cars?
Yeah, I'm an idiot.
Come on, this was important. Toddy took time out to meet with us.
I know, and whenever he's free next, I'll be there.
He's got paid work for the next week.
What can I do to make it up to you?
This isn't about making it up to me. So you wanted to get your visa sorted.
I do. Just tell me what I need to do to get it back on track.
Toddy mentioned that some character references could help your case.
Okay. We could get one from Carl. Maybe Paul could help us out. He is going to be the kid's uncle. So a doctor and a mayor, their opinion's got to have some sway.
Also, can I leave you to organise that?
Definitely. I'm all over it. I'm sorry, really.
Okay.